I have this thing where I get older, but just ever wiser. Midnights become my afternoons. When my depression works the graveyard shift, all of the people I posted stand there in the room. I should not be left to my own devices. They come with prices and vices. I end up in places as old as time. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving. Cause you got tired of my scheming for the last time. It's the I on the problem. It's B at tea time. Everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always moving for the anti-hero. Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly marching toward your favorite city. Here's full of heart but never killed. Did you hear my covert narcissism? Like disguises, altruism, like some kind of consciousness all this time. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you leaving. Life will lose all its meaning for the last time. It's me, hi. I'm the problem, it's I'm the problem, it's he. Time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always pulling for the anti-hero. I have a dream, my daughter-in-law kills me for the money. She thinks I left them in the well. The family gathers around and reads it, and so screams out, she's worse.
Smack me up and ask it from hell. What does it say? It's the worst.
But who got the beach house?
She's having it turned into a f***ing cat sanctuary.
What? Cats didn't even like the beef.
What about the rest of the assets?
I flew all the way here from a pizza! To my children, I leave 13 cents. No!
Oh! Wait, you guys. There's probably a secret encoded message that means something.
Hell!
Yeah. The mom would always see it. P.S. There's no secret encoded message that means something else. Love, Taylor.
Great, well, good job, Chad. You finally pushed it too far.
What do you mean by that? I think she's implying that you haven't hesitated to trade on Mom's name. Excuse me?
And do you not remember your book coming at you swift?
And your stupid podcast, Life Comes at You Swiftly, which I'm pretty sure you're recording for on your phone right now.
Chef,
come on!
Okay, well, why don't you go cry about it at the country club that you name-dropped Mom to get into, Preston? And Kimber, you're literally wearing her clothes right now.
No, I'm not.
That's from Fearless Tour 2009.
Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close. If I miss it.
We were so close. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You've gone too far. All right, Kimber was the last one with her. She didn't fall off the balcony. She was by. She, I am the problem, it's he calls me. I am the problem, it's me.
Oh, everybody please, everybody please.
It's me, I am the problem, it's I'm the problem, it's he. Time, everybody in famous, I agree. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero.